What is myopia? Myopia is nearsightedness. Myopes have a longer eye and the light rays fall on the front of the retina. This results in a blurring of vision for mid and far distance. This means that a myopic person is able to see objects held close to their eyes, but distant objects are out of focus and can only be brought into focus with visual aids such as glasses, contact lens, or laser eye surgery. There's greater risk of vision-limiting retinal problems later in life with high myopia.